you have to listen. It was such a hard decision. I wanted to save you the anguish it takes to do what was required.
To think that I admired you, well, I don't need your condescension. I'm not a child to protect. Was talk of virtue just pretension? Was I too naive to expect you to heed the morals you're purveying? That's what the fuck I've been saying. If hell is forever, then heaven must be a lie.
Emily.